Keitech Easy Shiner. Wow, this lure is awesome. Great. Okay. Hello, hello. This is Angler Waki based in the US. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From here, the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week. Okay. Today, I'm coming to a jetty with my bait tackle. My new fishing rod, Daiwa Japan HRF Hard Rock Fish. And Daiwa 18 Zillion T-Wing HD. In the morning, I started my fishing with this lure. Gary Yamamoto Double Tail Grab. Let me show you the lure. Yeah. Here we go. This one. Wow. Looks cool. Yeah, 4 inches. Watermelon red pepper. I rigged this lure on my favorite rig, Texas rig. Tried lifting and falling, but for any reason, no bites at all. Then I switched my tactics from this vertical presentation to horizontal presentation. Then it worked! I got a bite! No, got a bite. Yeah, I got a bite. Bottom swimming. Unfortunately, I could not set the hook. But anyway, I found fish react. This movement, not this. This is important, so let me repeat. I found fish reacts. This movement, horizontal movement, instead of this vertical presentation. So I changed my lure to this Kettech Easy Shiner, my confidence bait for this swimming method. The result was awesome, great! I caught sandbass, spottie bass, and big calico. Let's check out my fishing footage.
Change the lure to Keitech. Easy Shiner. Yeah. Oh, swimming. Yeah. Easy Shiner, I think it would be a better choice. But today, I only have 3 inches. Yeah. For this tackle set, I would like to use 4 inches. But I don't have it. Come on, come on, come on. so quiet. Birds are just taking a rest on the jetty. Can't see any better fish and crabs. But I had one bite. I missed it, but I had one bite. That means there's something. Yeah, there should be fish. Let's keep casting. Okay. Very nice size birds and bass. Yes. Keitech Easy Shiner. I knew it. I said there should be fish. Yes. Ooh. Nice size. Wow. Switching a lure from Gary Yamamoto double tail grab to Keitech Easy Shiner. It worked. Yes, it worked. Okay. Let's get more and more. Slow reeling. Important point is keep at steady speed. Okay, keep at a steady speed. No rod actions needed. Just make it fall to the bottom and start reeling. Something. Not a bite. Was it bite? Something there. Cast. Hold it to the bottom. Come on. And start reeling. Stop. Reeling. And stop. Hey! これ小さいね。ハハハ。バーサーバーちっちゃい。Yes! ケテク。イージーシャイナー。 Okay. What だろうね? What fish is this? Small bass and bass. Thank you.Please don't stay just in front of me. Please. Please go. What the hell? Sheep. No, please get away. He's coming. So cute. Okay. Okay, Spottie. Yes. Nice. Yeah.Come on, Halibut. Could be a bite, but very small. Jack smelt. off. No. Easy Shiner is gone.バイトバイトバイト。ああ、でもちっちゃいな。多分ジャックやな、これ。うわ、うわ、this is so bad. Chased after my lure. And stand up paddles are coming again.I saw red fish. I saw red fish、chased after my lure. Okay. Okay. Big Calico. Oh, big one. Keeper size. Okay, Calico. Wow, big one. Yes. Keitech Easy Shiner.
Okay, I caught sunbass, Spottie, and big Calico on this rig. Texas rigged Kettech Easy Shiner. What a great lure is this! And I believe that Calico, that big Calico, was a legal size. I did not measure, but I'm pretty sure that was a legal size. Anyway, I released. I got it back to the water. Thank you for watching! See you! Bye bye!